Okay, so let's get the unusual strange crossbow here. And you may be wondering, wait, when you gonna get it in kill cover? Yes, you know, but my plans doesn't turn out like the way I wanted to. The first like kill cover where like my jack, all that fucked out. Basically the first kill cover where my jack, like we're talking hot effect because I want them with the hot effect, like the kill cover I want right now. And the second one where you used on a rocket launcher, sadly, I couldn't get to that in time apparently. But I would have loved to use that on the power jack. So right now I've limited down to the ones I want in kill covered is power jack, degreaser, and reserve shooter. The other ones I can get with another paint, and that's why I'm going for alternatives right now. And with Uber, so I'm thinking Merc Stained or Anodized Aloha as well. And the sniper melee, I'm probably gonna get Anodized Aloha or like there were two sacks waxed war paints, but one got used on a Rescue Ranger that less salt. But the first one that I saw that I wanted to buy for you know the sniper melee, also to be a bit meme, you know, using an assassin grade unusual strains paint on it, but also because it looked okay on it. Basically, that got used on a rocket launcher. Sadly, couldn't get to that one in time, so. I actually like ended up buying premium as well on Backpack tier so I could like prevent, especially if there's like a kill cover, if I manage to spot a kill cover that I could get to that instantly. Okay, so parts have been attached, it even gotten a name in the description because I got inspired by some cauterization chemical called cantharidin. Therefore I called it cantharizer, and then the description pretty much explains it. The whole thing about it being experimental and results may vary refers to, you know, the crossbow healing allies, damaging enemies, and also that I don't think cantharidin is supposed to treat wounds with, because as stated, like as how I could read it, it's supposed to like treat wards with. So I don't think it's actually good if you grind that in a wound. But let's take it in game. All things considered, I'm pretty happy with it, and I mean, I couldn't get a kill covered for it, yes, but hey, at least this also pretty much goes together with the whole thing, and it looks a bit like my, you know, medigun because it also has some orange on it and some more dark coloring. So all in all, I think it goes pretty okay together. Could be worse, definitely, but very happy with it. And now we just need to like get an Ubersaw, and I'm done with my medigun usual weapons. Let's take this into third person. So I mean, it definitely looks pretty good. Pretty happy with it. I mean, all things considered, if I couldn't get kill covered, I think this is like the next best thing for medic. And I mean, considering I don't really main medic, I mean ND spy, and then like my third favorite is pyro. Then I think the way I've decided to do this whole thing just seems much more reasonable, and you know, just seems good. Hope you guys enjoyed this. I'll see you again next time.